Great. What does he say? Hero modifiers. Strand damage, solar damage. Okay, so void threat is on there, so that's fine. Probably should switch to a void weapon. But I really like this one because it does so much damage. Sniper rifle. Let's switch to you. Switch to you. The hard light will give me a void weapon. So that might help a little bit. I don't know. We were doing pretty good with the Striga. Because it does all that poison damage. So this is a strike. This has two other people in there with us. I don't have a mic. But that's okay. Usually you don't talk to these people anyway. And most likely they're going to run ahead and do it all because they've probably done it before. And I have not done it at all. So I'm going to be the little jerk in the background that doesn't know what the heck is going on. They're going to hate me by the end of this, mission.
There is nascent light to be found here. We must stoke it and harness its power.
Be prepared for anything. Break those void crystals to release their power.
Oh, what the heck am I doing? I came in here with this stupid thing. So I could use it. So please use it. This is what we're trying to unlock, I think. This was the wrong gun to bring here. This was bad. This was not good. This was not a good idea. Can I switch this real quick? I don't even remember what I had in here. Arc logic and go back to this gun. Well, I did a triumph. Oh! I was gonna throw it. And got wrecked. Don't everybody die. Please, no. Okay. Maybe these guys are new like me. This is a lot. This is a lot going on here. I was not prepared to jump into that. Stand. I'm gonna die a whole bunch.
Guardians, I'm sure Imaru has given you a warm welcome on my behalf.
Savathûn's dire machinations echo through these halls. She whispers from the past, anticipating each outcome.
She left you some recordings. It ain't that deep.
Hope I can't revive you, dude. You went to the other side. Hopefully Duke can come back. Oh my gosh, look at all this. I didn't jump high enough. Oh, I missed it. Fuck.
We have mutual interests after all, despite our bad blood. You might not believe me, but I love my sister. But was Hive, love is death. No one knows more about
that. Guy has a buster sword. And he really just revived me and then jumped right the fuck off. Where the hell are we going? Is it up here? It's not up there. If it is, I can't get in there anymore. Here we go. Up here, maybe? Going up high. I hate platforming. I really do. Just hate it. I guess I'm supposed to jump up there? Oh, it's gonna make me join them. That is actually fine with me. Someone else can drag me up there. Oh, dude was way over here and already dead? Wow. Dude, please don't. Please don't revive us. Just go. If I can respawn, don't waste your time. What is this dude even? What is he? I'm gonna kill bad guys. You guys can do whatever you need to do. Did we do it?
The spire is alive with light. We have redirected the Witch Queen's spells and empowered it to some end. I am not certain. Hive runes manifest here. Discern their pattern and traverse the Witch Queen's labyrinth.
Holy jeez, that was a lot. I don't think I could do that on my own. Oh gosh, I got hit. I have no idea which one they went into, so this is going to be a problem.
You'll have to find another way. Only her equal could ever have a hope of overcoming.
I'm gonna try this one.
Only a hive.
So it rests with me, Eris.
Oops, I didn't hold the elevator.
My sister depends on the foundations of her cold logic. If you want to remove her from the board, you'll need to test her thesis. There's power for the taking, Eris. And for that, you'll have to prove your right to exist.
Savathûn speaks of the sword logic.
No, we can't play the Hive God's games.
And yet we must.
See, I like how this works, because you saw him shooting. That's how they communicate in Destiny, basically. They will shoot to show you, like, what is needed. And I think that's, I always thought that was pretty cool. Like, that's how they communicate. There's never, you don't need to have a voice chat going.
And complete our ritual.
Because you have that. Nope, I got wasted. But he's tethered. Will someone please kill him? That's the thing we have to kill. Somebody kill him. Almost gone. Almost gone.
Thank you.
him. He's almost dead. There you go. There you go. No, go back and kill the ghost. Go back and kill the ghost.
What did we do?
We have reconfigured the inner workings of the spire and opened the path to its fetid hypogeum.
Not how I would have put it, but that's right.
There is dire magic here, and I am its conduit. We may use this power to our own ends.
Eris, you can't. This is dangerous.
Meet with me, Guardian. I will prepare the ritual.
Now, how do you get to the... Here it is. Jeez. It was a pain. That mission was a pain. Most people don't stay. I stay. I like to look around. The little commendation things are new. It's kind of nice. Hey, we didn't do too bad. Thought we were gonna do awful. We actually did okay. This is about an even field, I guess. 1980. Oh, okay. So that's the, was it season level? So they've been playing for a minute. I just started.
Zivu'arath draws strength from our conflict. She believes her logic absolute. I will grasp it and contravene its power. There is no other way.
Will you come back from this?
Does it matter if I do? What I am has served me and has served humanity. Baka, Zita, Sel.
This is what Savathûn wants.
We serve our interests, not Savathûn's.
She's outmaneuvered you again. You need me!
We need your silence. Do not be afraid. Bear witness to my sublimation.
To our ghosts. They just not with us?
The true from the dead. I am the many-mouthed hunger. I am the knife.
I'm actually okay if Eris dies. I didn't really like her.
I conspire with my vengeance. I will take what I need. The words in my throat are the weapon in my fist.
What? How do we get back here? What happened? No, it's normal. There's something happening. I think it's downstairs. Meeting room, meeting conference room. Last time we were down here, I think, was when Kate died. Maybe a little bit before that. Hey, this asshole's still here. Contact Eris. I feel like this room was different the last time I was down here. Ooh, fancy. Is she here? Is this where you are? There you
Guardian,
are.
Guardian, though my form twists in this room-bound circle, I remain Eris Morn, given not to the deep, but to vengeance. The Hive have taken much from me. By naming the worms, I have taken from them, and I must take from you. The splinter of Hive Worm rests in your staff. It is enough to bind us and mark you as my acolyte. By the sword logic of the Hive, your conquests strengthen me. You must tithe mightily if I am to become strong enough to defeat Zebu Arath. She draws power from all conflict. She is the blade breaker, war drinker, conqueror, immortal. I ought drown her in blood. Add your voice to the chorus of violence. Let us show her what it is to be Hive.
Feel like we've gone off the rails here, because now we're becoming part of the Hive, and I thought we were supposed to be part of the Light. Well, I got that milestone. Okay. Well, I'm gonna stop it here. I think that's a good place to stop. Probably got like maybe two videos out of it because it's two different missions. I'm gonna try to do these in missions, and just so it'll only be story missions only. But yeah, if you guys like this episode, you know what to do. Please leave a like, share, favorite, comment, or subscribe to my channel to keep up to date with more videos that are just like this one. Thank you guys so much for watching. My name's Kitaro, this is ETX Gaming, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye!